Children, now second class mathematics. Take out children, take your textbooks. Take mathematics textbook and sharp your pencil. Take all of you. Now page number 43. Page number 43. Open it children. Which chapter? Third chapter. What is our third chapter? Numbers with three digits. Numbers with three digits. In that chapter too, Part 11, 11th bit only, see children, 11th bit now. Match the following. In previous class to what we learning? Three digit numbers. So some numbers to making three digit numbers using some numbers and making three digit numbers only. Yes? Okay, observe children this. See here, match the following. The biggest two digit number. The biggest two digit number is what children? The biggest two digit number. So in previous class too, we already saying only in this chapter, starting only. Biggest two digit number, what is that? 99. 99 is the biggest two digit number. Match it children. Now second one, the smallest three digit number. The smallest three digit number, what children? In biggest two digit number to one will adding means that number only came. Yes. What is that? The smallest three digit number is 100. 99 plus 100. 100 is the smallest three digit number. Smallest three digit number. Next one. A number with 7 in the tens place. A number with 7 in the tens place. Which number to having 7 in tens place? This number? Here 7 having 1's tens place. Yes, tens place this number only having. So the number is in 7 in tens place. Again numbers is there. Here 1's place only having. Here not there. So match it. Next one. The place value of 5 in 456. The place value of 5 in 456. 456 to 5 place value 1's, 10's. 5 place value what children? 10's place only? Yes. See here, we're having 5 10's means how much? 50. So 5 place value 50. Match it children, 52. Next one. The place value of 7 in 795. In here 7 place value, 7 place value 1 stands 100. 700. 100's place only? Yes. Where having 100's? Here. Hundreds. Next one. The number before 425. What is this number children? 1, 10, 100. 425. 425. After number is 426. Before number 424. Here having 424. Match it children. Next one. The face value of 8 in 821. The place value of 8 in 821. So in 821 having here children? Yes. What is the face value? Not place value children. Not place value. Face value. Face value of 8 is 8. Same, same only. Here only having. Okay, next one. The short form of 300 plus 60 plus 7. Short form 367. Where having 367? Here. Match it. Okay, are you completed, children? Good. Next one. The place of 18698. The place of 18698. Which place having 8? In ones place. 8 in ones place. The place value of 0 in 705. So in 0 place value? 0 only. Yes? The number that indicate 3 in hundreds, 5 in tens, 0 in ones. So the number is 350. Right, all of you? Completed, children? Okay, are you completed? Next one. See here. Play the game. Clap, snap, tap. Clap, snap, tap. So, to snap means to make a sharp noise is using your fingers. So, that means, see. Okay. So, I am showing children. Okay.
So children, now third, second class mathematics, third chapter numbers is 3 digits only. In that chapter 2, we already saying children, page number 44, see here, clap, snap, tap, clap, snap, tap. So here one game only children. Play the game. This is very easy game children. Play the game. What is the game name? Clap, snap, tap. What is the game name children? Clap, snap, tap. So here, snap means what? To snap means to make a sharp noise using your fingers. See. You know this like. Snap. This is the snap. Yes. One snap is equals to. Here game to. Snap equals to. One. Snap equals to 1. Next one. This like. What is this? Clap. What is this, children? Clap. Yes? This is clap. So clap equals to clap. Clap equals to 10. Clap equals to 10. Next, tap. You listen, children. Are you observed? Tap. Tap equals to 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D-100. Tap equals to 100. See here. The teacher must make the above sound snap, clap, okay. See here. Snap. See children, what is this? Snap. So how many snaps will it now? See. Count it. 1, 2, 3. Yes? Clap. So 3 snaps means 3. I am not saying number, you are only saying. Okay? see that. One tap means 100. How many? Three claps means 3 days. Two snap means 2 ones. So the number is 132. Are you understand? 132 means 1 tap, 3 claps, 2 snaps. Are you understand? Okay. Here now given taps, claps. See here given. Number. Okay, here we write. So here giving 2 tags, 5 claps, 8 snaps. So number is 200 plus 50 plus 8. So the number is 258. See here, 2 tap. 2 taps means this way. Go. 1, 2. 2 taps. Tap means this way. Desk to find a quarter. See. 2 taps and 5 claps. 5 claps. See. See children here, 2 taps. 2 taps means 1, 2. 5 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 claps. 8 snaps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 snaps. So the number is 2 taps means 2. 1 tap equals to 100. 2 taps means 200. 5 claps. 5 claps means 5 tens. 1 clap equals to 10. 5 clap, 50. 5 tens. 5 tens means 50. 8 ones. 8 snap. 8 snap means 8 ones. So the number is 258. 258. Next one. So I am showing one example. See here, you are all say that number. What is that number? 1, 2, 3. 3 taps. 3 taps means 300. 300. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. What? 6 claps. 6 claps means 16. 16. 1, 2. 3, 4. 4 snap. 4 snap means 4. Yes, 4 ones. So the number is 300 plus 60 plus 4. 364. This like only you complete it. Okay, children, in your book too. Here too you write. Okay? Here, this page too write. Next page. Play a game with sticks. Here, play a game with sticks. See here. There you are taking clap and snap and tap. Here we'll take sticks. Long stick and medium stick. And short stick. Long stick, medium stick and short stick. One short stick means 100. one long stick, 100, one medium stick, 10, one short stick, 1. So this leg only you keep and do here. Example is given here. You are do see, children. Okay, children, in next topic, in next class too, I will explain. Okay, children.